Hi, welcome to the Rails screencast. Please send your suggestions to feedback@rubyplus.com or tweet at @ruby_plus. In this episode, we will be using star rating jQuery plugin RateD with Twitter Bootstrap 4 in Rails 5 app. In this case, it's a movie review database app. Let's style the movie show page. Let's copy this. Let's go to show HTML ERB. Here, instead of panel, we need to use card. And there is no Twitter boost. To watch the entire video, go to rubyplus.com, click on screencasts, and click on the episode link to download the video or watch the entire video.